I previously did a video on a sandwich idea for weight loss, and today I'm back with another one, a different one, but it's also as delicious as the other one. So guys, give it a try, and also remember to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to this channel if you like this kind of content.
So today we are making a tuna sandwich, and this one I absolutely love it because it's so delicious. And it's a wholesome sandwich because it has a lot of vitamins and minerals, and it's just so nutritious. So I'm gonna be using tuna, and I'm also going to use corn. And tuna is very good because it's very high in proteins. It has high quality proteins, and it's also loaded with omega-3, which is good for the heart, and it also helps to increase muscle. So it's very good, guys. I'm also going to use corn, which is high in fiber, and it boosts digestion, and it's also rich in vitamin B12. Now what I'm going to do is just combine these two ingredients in one bowl, and I'm using about 3 tablespoons of tuna and about 3 tablespoons of corn. Now I'm adding mayonnaise, and I'm adding 2 tablespoons, but I'm also going to add 1 more tablespoon towards the end so that it can all combine very well. Now you can just adjust these ingredients according to how you like it, so there's really no problem. So just mix it very well to break the tuna, and just to make sure all the ingredients are well combined. Now I'm adding a small amount of black pepper, and then I just mix it up. You can use any seasoning that you like, but this one works perfectly. So now just spread it on your sandwich, and then enjoy your sandwich, guys. Guys, give it a try and then comment down below and let me know if you like it. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.